Southern Maryland, Calvert County. Been riding since I was about 8 or 9. And still keep going. Yeah, this is Dreamer, Tennessee Walker.
She's beautiful.
We'll try one more time. You guys want one more try? Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you? Yo! Too fast, too fast. There's that mouse. Quick, shake this book to make him come down. Gotta shake.
You keep Tom and Jerry apart because sometimes they chase each other and we don't want them fighting, messing up, scaring the horses. So you guys gotta make sure you guys keep them out of trouble.
Hey, my girl is banging. She's so domain.
That's a young cowboy right there. That's right, that's right. They have to turn them around without knocking them over, or else they have 5 points deducted. We're going to see if Tyshawn is going to finish his run. All right, that's a no time. No. On deck, Kieran Harrell. Passing it on to his younger sister, Charmaine. Charmaine is going to pass it on to her son, Cowboy Q. Charmaine, we are ready for you in the arena. On deck is Kieran. Charmaine and Ty were both trained by their grandfather, Mr. George Maxfield. So again, Tyshawn passed it over to his little sister, and this young lady is going to pass it on to her son. Charmaine finished without knocking over any barrels. Look at her. Give her a round of applause, guys. Wonderful. Maymay. Unfortunately, Charmaine broke the pattern, but she finished with a 25.3. Okay, next up we have Cowboy Q, and on deck, I'm sorry, Cowboy Q is standing here next to me. Hi, sweetie.
Jason.
My mom wants me to quit.
Okay, no problem, no problem. Well, we're gonna have Jason, you do something else. So next up we're gonna have Willie Hatfield. And on deck, Karen Copeland. Willie Hatfield, on deck, Karen Copeland. Good job. Boy, he looks good. And once he turns that barrel, he's done. Great job, Willie. All of the contestants that you see here, this is our time for fun. So when Jennifer has Farm Fest in this setting, we get all excited. Because even though we cannot compete in the Bill Pickett Rodeo, we compete nationally and locally. Karen is riding her mare horse, Pepto. Female horses are mares. And Pepto is ready, isn't she? Karen, you're looking good. Take your time and take it on home, girl. Found
found this beautiful pony for him. And he loves us. But as we can see, Jordan's making mommy do all the work because it is not easy running and singing. But this is how we train our youth. This is how they get started. good. His mom and dad.
Sitting there shooting this rodeo, that bull rider, the bull basically bucked and caught me while I was framing him up to shoot the photograph. So I've been doing this about 10, 15 years. And started riding horses out to take a rodeo picture. After we gave them the keys to how to do it, like any recipe, they went and thought they could do it better. And if you look at some of the recent winning horses in the world-class competitions, they have black trainers and black groomers.
Yeah. All right, and it looks like this team has 49 left. And I see Richard, and I see Kayla, and I see Ray. You guys know that that team would be with two.
Look at that control. Ooh, Brianna, you look good. Next up, we got some a little Ray. Ray's going to take her time and she's going on herself. Look at Ray go.
Get in here, Brianna.
All right. The last player is going to be Richard. Richard's going to take that to come.
Sitting there shooting this rodeo with that bull rider. Bull basically bucked and caught me while I was framing him up to shoot the photograph. So I've been doing this about 10, 15 years. And started riding horses out to take a rodeo picture. After we gave them the keys to how to do it, like any recipe, they went and thought they could do it better. And if you look at some of the recent winning horses in the world-class competitions, they have black trainers and black groomers.
Ray's going to take her time, and she's going on herself. Look at Ray go.
I love it. I wouldn't give it up for the world, man. I wouldn't give it up for the world. Hold it, don't pull it. Let him get back straight. Now.
Hold him. Just hold him right there. So you got to come back. You got to come back. Now, okay, get ready. You go right through there. Look, go right through there. Yeah. You want to get it? Now you go put his head in there. You tie it the same way. Get some teeth. Get some. See that fly we had?